The graduation ceremony started with a mass led by Archbishop of Mbarara, Archbishop Lambert Bynum Gisha. The ceremony took place at the university grounds at Nyamitanga Hills in Mbarara City, South Division of Mbarara City. Presiding over the graduation ceremony at the university campus in Nyamitanga, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayeba, urged the graduates to be good ambassadors of the university at their workplaces and communities. Tayeba held religious institutions for providing education services in the country.
I have been the pillar on which government stands, from lower education to higher education, now to even universities. Religious institutions are continuing to play a very significant role, which we can never discount at any day. And we appreciate you as a government.
In his remarks, the University Chancellor, the Archbishop of Mbarara, Right Reverend Lambert Bynum Gisha, challenged the university to focus on empowering the students with vocational skills.
That you don't only transform yourselves academically and materially, but also you move out of this place having been transformed spiritually.
The overjoyed graduates applauded the university leadership and parents for supporting them through their academic journey. Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.